different data. So basically, we're biased towards small specimens. Like, it's much easier to put a specimen in a jar, right? So it doesn't take as much space. So people tend to bring us small specimens, and we're biased away from big specimens. But that's where the fish brain data are great, because they're biased towards big specimens because they're fishermen catching them, right? So this is a smallmouth buffalo from Wildarger Creek. Female, full of eggs. Very heavy. Caught in about 2.5 feet of water, too.